Round of applause. How many people got Facebook? Make some noise. Facebook's a wonderful website, ain't it? You could do a whole bunch of things on Facebook. Find people you ain't seen in 30 years. You could post videos, share pictures. You can poke people without the police getting involved. 800 million users. Guess what's the one thing you can't do on Facebook? Spell check. You ever tried spell check on Facebook? Can't do it. Be fucking up your little spiritual update. I hope that God is blessing you today. You can't even sound freaky. All shit on the way to the tattoo shop to get my nipples priced. What? But you're selling her nipples individually? Things are very different on TV now than they used to be when I was growing up. I saw a commercial the other day for this pill for social anxiety disorder. Social anxiety disorder is when you go out in public, you don't feel comfortable. You think people are always staring at you and you don't feel like you fit in. Now, when I was growing up, that shit was called being shy. But 2012 is called social anxiety disorder, and they give you this pill to make you more confident, but the side effects are itchy, watery eyes, runny nose, and uncontrollable bowels. Like that'll help you fit in. This dude's a topic of conversation everywhere he go. Girl, you see that man outside the bathroom? You mean the one with the watery eyes and the runny nose? Yes, child, he too confident to be shitting on himself. I'm sorry. I mean, I don't know how he thought he could get my number smelling like that. And I'd like to say to all the men who have a woman in your life, please, fellas, please, as a matter of respect, stop cheating on your women. Stop cheating on your women because you ain't no good at it. Respect your damn self. You see what I'm saying? Oh, quick to get caught, come home with the rubber still on your dick ass, nigga. One of them dudes. They got to the point where they done made a TV show out of getting caught called Cheaters. I think they ought to change the new name to Stupid Ass Dudes Getting Caught. Shit been on 10 years and men still getting punched in Chuck E. Cheese and shit. And I'm not an advocate for cheating. I'm just saying if you're going to cheat, there are certain key elements to your cheating. Like awareness of your surroundings. How the fuck you out trying to creep with somebody and get caught by this nigga? You didn't see this shit coming?
I was just back there on the phone with my dad. I almost missed the show, man. My dad, one of them old black men, he can't just pick up the phone. Every time the cell phone rings, he struggled to pick up the phone. Every time I call him, this is all I hear.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, we all right. Yeah, ain't nothing going on. We just sitting out here in the house. Yeah, everything all right. Yeah, but well, yeah, what's here? But just call me back then.
My dad, one of them old black men, you call him to say hi, he keep on talking. I can't get another word in. He talked to me for an hour and a half. I'm just trying to say hi and go about my business. Every time I call my dad, this is my dad on the phone. Hello. Hey, Dad, what's going on? Hey, boy, I'm all right. I got to go down there to Social Security office next week, get my check. And you know, I'm going to go down at Home Depot, get about 2 flies of sheetrock, 4x7, 8x9, 10x4. You know, we got to do that in the basement. You know, your cousin came in and stole my goddamn ladder about a week ago. I told him, you don't come back and take my ladder, take my money. I don't know who he would think he going to do that. But your mom said you supposed to be coming around here. We ain't heard from him, ain't seen you, boy. I always thought you going to be a man of your word. That don't make one bit of sense. I'm just so happy Barack Obama done passed health care. You know, a lot of people sick today. And then they got to get their medication. But to make a long story short, I'm just gonna call you back. That's why he lost his job. He used to be a 911 operator. They had to get rid of him. I heard the tape of the call when they fired him. Shit, I heard the tape of the call when he lost his job. Dude got shot somewhere in the hood. My dad happened to be at work. Phone ring.
Yeah, 911, how may I help you?
Yeah, I'm down here. I just got shot.
Uh-huh. You down there doing something you ain't got no damn business doing. See, I had a young nephew. Somebody shot him about a week ago. But I got to run down to Social Security. I was getting my check next week. Then we going to run down to Home Depot with about 2 flies of sheetrock. I had a nephew of mine came over staying with my goddamn ladder about a week ago. I tell you, ain't going to take my ladder and my goddamn money. That just didn't make one bit of goddamn sense to me. I'm so happy Barack Obama done passed his health care. You know, a lot of people sick of that. And he just ain't got the damn medication they need. Hello? Hello? Shit, we done lost another one.